Little Red Riding Hood ran and ran and didn't even stop to take a breath. She could hear the wolf behind her, huffing and puffing. Suddenly, in the distance, she saw a woodcutter chopping down trees. She quickly explained what was happening, and the woodcutter abandoned his work and went after the wolf. Czerwona szapoczka, dowho dowho biegła bez zupinki. Wypadkowo wona pobaczyła lisoruba I rozkazała jemu, że trapiła. Więc zaleśnił swoją robotę I pobiegł za wolkiem.